It's been established that a cable caught fire between two stations, the Akotny Riad and Lenin's library. 45 people were attended to by emergency services. Of them, 7 were hospitalized, mainly because of carbon monoxide poisoning. The fire was brought under control at 9:04. By that same time, we cleared the area, and 4,500 commuters have been evacuated.